to spend this time with us in our first annual The Good Fight Lecture Series. And so we're going to